Well, we're going to get an opportunity now to get our first look at the ladies' sprint race. And we're at the final stage for the silver and gold. And there on the inside, just making some final adjustments to her toe clip, is young Claire Rushworth. And her opponent, the defending champion, Louise Jones from Port Talbot. Should be a good final, this. The event started yesterday with an entry of some 21 riders. We've had some good sprinting. So it's the ladies' 1,000-metre sprint, and this is the second meeting between these two. On the outside, Claire Rushworth, and on the inside, there she is, Louise Jones. Jones chasing her third national title this week. She won the points race, and she also won the ladies' kilometre, and in the ladies' kilometre she set new record figures, so she's in peak condition. It was a good tussle between these two in the first ride, and Rushworth certainly wasn't afraid to take the champion on, and it was only in the closing stages that Jones got the better of the Yorkshire Lass. And I'm just wondering how Rushworth will ride this one, for I feel sure her mom, who's a coach, that's Val Rushworth, a great sprinter in her day. Well, this should be a real humdinger of a sprint. It's Louise Jones on the inside nearest to us, Claire Rushworth on the outside, and this is the third time that these two will have met. One all then. Louise Jones won the first, and then Claire Rushworth, well, with some pretty skillful tactics to unnerve the champion, holding her high against the fence after she'd courageously whipped down the inside, leveled the issue. Now, can Jones, the champion, defend her title successfully? Or will it be the 20-year-old Yorkshire lass Claire Rushworth with another display of courage and guts and some more skillful tactics? Deny Jones